Whoa. Mills here. Today I'm bringing you guys out of the map, offline, number two. I made up a name. Yeah, I'm pretty stupid, but I can't think of anything right now. And if you guys want to leave any suggestions, leave them in the comments. But yeah, so I'm just going straight into it because I don't know what else to say. But yeah, this is the third time doing this, by the way, because first time the Elgato lagged. And second time, fucking the game volume was too loud. And like, you couldn't even hear my voice. Hopefully this is good. I don't want to have to yell. I really don't want to have to do that, but... yeah, the Star Wars beta. Battlefront? Oh no, oh no. Yeah, but the Battlefront, I don't know, I've never seen any gameplay from it. And, there's so much hype building up around it. People are like, hyping it up and shit. Live streaming it. All pumped up for like no reason. They must be real Star Wars fans. And I never been. I like the movies. Don't get me wrong, but I just never really got into the games. You know, the only game I played was I forgot what it's called. It was on PS2, and that was a really fun game. It was really fun. PS2, man. I wish I still had my PS2. Is it possible to record PS2 videos? I think it is. That was a dumb question. Damn, this is hard, dude. This spot that I'm in right now, this took me forever. Not even the spot. It's like the part where you get on the invisible wall up here where you jump down and stuff. That got me like stuck for like 10 minutes. I don't know. Hold on. Do I move the dummy? No, I don't know. I don't know why I'm playing split screen. I mean... basically the only thing I could do is split screen, and plus it's fun, like I mentioned last video, the last episode of this. And I'm also doing this because I watched Thor's intro to Soar. Dude, that episode's fucking beast, dude. That's what kind of like inspired me to play Mario Kart 3, because he's a fucking tank. Every one of his clips was like boss, and that was probably like the best trick shot episode in like forever now. Oh, I can't remember the last like really good trick shot app. Oops, messed that up. I'm just gonna line it up because really I'm not good at this game yet. Or never. I'm never gonna be good at this game, so I'm just gonna line it up. That's the best I could do. But I'm gonna go for a few more tries here because I don't want a long ass video to upload. I'm gonna be doing two games. Yeah, hopefully I don't know how the thumbnail is gonna look like because it's split screen and it's gonna be weird, and the thumbnail is gonna be like two screens. I have to get that situated. Damn, I had a topic too I had to talk about. I said it in the last part that you guys are not seeing right now, but I forgot what it was. Can you wallbang that? First off, seems like you could wallbang that. Whoops, overspun. I'm gonna go for a few more tries and then cut it. Oops. Oh, what am I doing? But yeah, if you guys want to see like a like a 1v1 face off on this, just let me know. But the bad thing about that is that first off, I can't play online yet. Well, I could, but it's like really impossible to get any games or whatever. And second off, okay, hold on. Second off, let me jump off this fucking shit. Oops. Okay. Yeah, second off, I can't get enough dummies. Well, I can't even get a dummy besides fucking the, what's it called? The split screens. But it's gonna look really stupid when we play online. So. Oh, that'd be nice. Yeah, that's it. So I'm gonna go for a couple more tries here and then to call it, not video, but I'm gonna call it a video. No, actually I'm gonna do another map. I don't know what map I'm gonna do next. I have to figure that out. Ah, shot, no wonder. Okay, once successfully attempt with this, and I'm just gonna okay. Oh no. I shot right? Yep, I did. That's only, I don't like doing this shot. It's hard. Not hard, but it's like annoying. Whatever. I'm just gonna cut it straight to the shot. So here it is. Right now. Hold on. Right now. Okay, just I'm gonna cut it right here. Here we go.
Whoa! I hit his right shield. Even though I messed up on one to fake silent shield, I hit his right shield. What the fuck?
Finally, Jesus. I know I kind of pop shot it a little bit, but it looks nice with the SVU though. Or Dragunov. I keep saying SVU. Whatever. OGK. But, yeah, I know. Stop and stay or whatever. This took. Look how many times I died. 319 times. This took forever, but here we go. Next map. This is the second part. The second game. Not the second game. Like the second shot, whatever. Second part. I'm recording this on a different day that I did the last one, so that's why. Not that's why. Why did I say that? But yeah, this is a different day. And yeah, earlier today, not earlier, I think like 40 minutes ago, dude, I hit this pretty nice. I finally hit the 1800, dude. Like, I finally hit it. It was so nice, too. But the only thing is that, yeah, the only thing is that, and one of the spins lagged, so like, it was kind of horrible, but not kind of horrible, it wasn't even that bad actually. So I was so happy. I don't know how I hit him, or like why I hit him, but I just did. Oh, dude, imagine an MK14 shots would look pretty dope actually. I see something. No, that's not gonna work. Try and pistol knock. Try to be cool. But yeah, I don't know what map to do in the next episode. So if you can, leave in the comments down below. Oh, I should have. Wait, I'm this guy. Look, no, that's controls off. I don't want to run. But yeah, make sure comment down below. Cause I don't know what map to do next. Oh, that should have hit. Maybe I should, like, oh, shit. Okay. Maybe I should, like, what do you call it? Fucking pop shot. Or, like, do the MV2 type shit. Just, like, like that, something like that, that'd be pretty fucking cool. But not like, not OD. Oh my, Jesus. That was horrible. I'm just experimenting, relax. Leave me alone. Jesus. Maybe I should have did a USP. That would've been better. That'd be actually way better. Next class. Ooh, almost picked one of the wrong classes. I'm gonna go for a little maniac. Oh, okay, I'm gonna move this dummy over here real quick. Hold on. I'm doing. Oh, my battery pack fell out. Hold on, guys. Intermission. Shit. Alright. And I think I know where to move this guy. That's too sensitivity though. Let me see. Wait. I think somewhere along here. Oh, I fucking knew it. Look at that. Look at that boss. I'm gonna corner him. Turn this off. There we go. Sorry guys. This guy gets shit done. Yeah, but if this takes long, I know this is gonna take long. Like this part. Whoa, there's a fly in here. Fuck, I keep forgetting what I was gonna say. Yeah, if This part takes forever. I'm just gonna skip to the shot. I don't know why, but today when I did this, it took it forever to get on this spot. I don't know why. Oh my god. Oh no, I didn't even fucking knack. I'm a knack god. Oh no. Okay, I'm just gonna skip to it now because I don't want to be too long. So here it is. Oh wow. Well, I messed up, but I still hit. I didn't have my throwing knife, that's why. Well, this took forever. Like, this took days. Not like consecutive. Not like I stayed up for like 5 hours, but as you see, this no more happened. Like, it's like different from the last clip. But anyways, if you guys did enjoy, please leave a like, because this took me forever to do. And leave what maps and what classes you want me to use too, because I need classes. So yeah, there's Mills and I'm out.